Hi guys, welcome back. Continuing on from the last part of the playthrough, just before I started up, I went through and had a bit of a play with some equipment. The elf's able to use longbow, so switch that out to longbow, because I got martial weapons for OG here as well. He's carrying the longbow as well. I think it's because of that. Interestingly enough, this unidentified, so far, magnificent mace is giving me the plus one attack and plus one damage bonus. So I've armed that. Not sure if that was the case in the last game or whether that's got other properties to come and they give you the base properties. I can't remember. My brain's failing. And out to heavy crossbow for old mate Paladin. Whoops. Let's get them all in there. Continuing on. Just note that I failed a long rest there. So I'd like to find a camp straight away, or can always go back out into the wilderness and then kind of back again. But I don't like doing that. It's kind of circumventing. What's happened to you? I don't know. Maybe it's not cheating, eh?
Well, still no sign of civilization.
I remember Galar saying, "Oh, you're too green for the Badlands."
Stop whining. We're alive.
Think we can still find this Marin Bing?
I say if we can get out of here, we just forget him and go home.
Sometimes there is simply no choice.
Stop, a trap.
Look.
I don't like it either.
More tracks.
Good. Seeing as I missed that long rest, it's kind of... There was a barrel there as well. Haven't given me anything useful so far. Rations, yep. Okay.
You don't mind being on your knees, do you? Thank you.
So it appears I can get across here. Oops, look at that. That block there. I'm not sure what the go is down here, so I guess it's as good a place as any. Looks like that'll be for a path to come back, that section there. But getting over there is an option. That might just be a little patch that you can do, and then this continues on over here, so it might be worth doing this section. Bring him back to camp. Actually, no. This looks like it might just be a nothing burger section or something. No, it just gets me across to the other spot anyway. Actually, I should have a look at if there's any crafting options at the moment. Yep. Let's see right, should do that. Got crossbows, I've got bolts and some more arrows.
Undignified, but necessary.
Dive in the dirt, now.
Even the dead could hear you.
Run while you can.
Messiae, Evo, Malmus!
Just bad luck!
Thank you.
doesn't kill you. Evo Jure.
Arcana Evo Valmis. Hold firm. You've endured worse.
Messiah Evo Jure.
I kind of like that.
Arcana Evo Valmis.
You can't defeat me.
You suck. Messiah Evo Malmis.
Well, there we go. A lot of strategy needed, but a tad just to make sure you don't pass out.
Okay, you're tough.
Evo, CEO.
Wow, this gate is massive.
Now, on the overall scheme of things, is this where I want to be first, per se? I probably want to jump over there, don't I? Before I go through any gates. And this over here, I'm not sure if that's something I should have... Well, I haven't got anything teleport or fly or anything like that that's going to help me get over there anyway, so I'm kind of half assuming I get down and around there, but maybe that's even what happens when I go over here, eh? Thought I'd have a chat with you all. So you know I've been quiet for a while. Have a think out loud with you. What do you reckon? Let's click there and see what. Let's go and have a look over here. Wow, okay, it's interesting. The game having to do all that lighting and whatnot. It's even struggling a little bit. I know it's not maxing out my card. We've got a 3070 at full tilt. Actually holds the world overclocking record for Port Royal. It's a great card. I know my hardware well and I monitor it using software. This won't be going above 45 degrees in temps or anything, so it's not the card struggling. So, I don't know. Maybe the software is not optimised for this sort of mapping of this lighting. It's just struggling a little. Anyway, I digress.
Looks like you've done that all your life. Artistic note, not great. You're not too rusty.
Okay, there's a pathway to down there. I meant to click here, and I think it took my clickers down here, and it went to move them down there. There's a pathway. Look, see? There's a pathway for some of them, not for the others. So there's a gap to jump over there somewhere, and that's probably just this. He's really slowing the game down with that lighting. Amazing. It's kind of strange, really. Well, there's a pathway down there, which makes me think maybe I don't know whether I should be going down here or whether I should be going over here. That's the old ruins. I'm looking for Meryl Ving, but it hasn't. The massive stone gate is locked. I didn't even try and open it. Okay, I'll go back and have a quick look at that, I guess. So that might be it. I haven't even clicked on that, but it's probably the thing. I've got to go and get the keys for it or whatever, but I shouldn't have even known that.
There are empty spaces here. For something beetle check.
I think it got ahead of itself a little bit there. What do you reckon?
Athleticism.
You have trained well. Thank you. I know kids who do that faster.
Nice jump. Ha!
I'm impressed. Leap.
Most impressive. Well done.
Ha!
Looks like I found where the Ewoks live, eh? Up in their tree houses and stuff. Let's go and have a look, see how Ewoks live. Ah, cool. Kind of need a merchant and stuff at the moment, that'd be good. Not an Ewok though. What's going on? I think we've been fooled. Some lies going on. Show us your Ewoks. Alrighty. He's going to be mainly a merchant, so maybe I'll take this time to do a little bit of this extraneous stuff first. Thanks for that. What do you got to say for yourself, Samko? Oh, you're someone else I can bring along with me, am I? Are you? I mean. Okay. Let's have a look at what's going on here. Oh, I've probably got to talk to the quartermaster before. Okay, so Ranger, Samko Flint. Why can't I talk to Samko? That's what I want to know. Must have to do this thing first with the exclamation mark, I'd say. Alright, let's do it. I'm going to force my hand.
Well met and rejoice, noble visitors. My name is Tolarian.
Hey, she's got some manners.
Rejoice in the middle of nowhere. But of course, rejoice to have met me. And who are you exactly? You wouldn't hail from Masgard, perchance.
And what if you did?
Heard of the scavengers?
Sure.
Well, here we call ourselves the Forge.
Would you care to remind us of your fields of activity, friend?
Of course. You clear a place of its, shall we say, inhabitants. You tell us where, and we bring out what you left behind and resell it. And you get your fair share of the gleanings.
And your okay, cool. I was wondering if we were going to be on the scavenger plan again.
But consider the time and trouble you save.
And what other services do you offer?
Information, magical components, sometimes items, and we can always use some help.
Help? What kind of help?
The profitable kind. You help us, and we help you. And, in time, out of an encounter in the swamps, blossoms true friendship. Which reminds me, I have a small errand, if you're interested.
We're listening. What's the job?
Deliver a pack of meat to the capital city. My friend Henrik, the butcher, will give you a receipt to bring back to me.
We'll see what we can do.
Many thanks.
What do you know about this less than fair valley?
It is sealed off from the outside, since the only exits are controlled by the Redeemers. The ruler of the valley is called Orinetus. He is some kind of magician. He lives in the city, in the upper city to be precise.
Orinetus is the ruler?
Yes, our beloved Lord Protector.
Was he already the ruler at the time of the Cataclysm?
Possibly, though I wasn't around at the time.
Unlikely. Surprising. And yet fascinating. This city you mentioned?
Caer Hifred, an ancient Manicallan garrison city.
The name Caer does hint at a Manicallan origin before the Cataclysm.
A Manicallan fortress? It survived the Cataclysm?
I've been there, and the architecture is clearly imperial. There really is no accounting for taste.
You mentioned an upper city.
Aye, Orinetus and his court live there. The lower city is home to the common folk. Orinetus isn't quite as racist as the Empire was, but his inner circle, they're only high elves.
What can you tell us about the Redeemers?
Giant insects, very aggressive and territorial. They live in the mountains all around the valley.
That bad?
I've never heard of any way around them.
We should go.
Stay in the light.
Well, I'm sure if you're wondering if it was there, you'll be happy that it is. I still pick up as much as I can carry and do it that way because it's obviously more money, but it gives you the choice how much you want to play that way.
Go talk to Talarian, please. I'm busy.
Hey there. Name's Sanko Flint.
Clear skies.
Talarian must have asked you to do something for us. I'd like to ask you something, too. since I gather you're trekking through the area.
What do you need?
Some friends of mine vanished while checking some ruins nearby. As surely as if a blizzard buried them on the tundra.
And you want us to find them?
If they're alive, please bring them back. If you find proof of their deaths, I'd like to return it to their families.
What proof would that be?
They'd carry an amulet of the forge, like mine. If you find corpses with that, well, don't underestimate the dangers of this valley. I'm not sending you after a Remoraz, but watch out nonetheless.
We'll see what we can do.
Thanks, friends. Stay in the light.
You can rest here if you want.
Oh good, at least we got poison bolts and arrows at the same time. Makes that pretty easy to organise. Time for a rest. I'm thinking this might be a good time to stop the video, and I'll do this next bit in the next video. So thanks for watching. Hope I didn't dribble too much, or if I didn't talk enough, let me know in the comments. Mind you, little fella, encourage me, give me a little like or a subscribe or something or other. It's only a click on your little button there. Won't hurt you. Go on. Alright, if you're trying to watch it in 4K, it takes a while to get the 4K content up there, processing the content once it's up. You'll get the single definition or standard definition pretty quickly, then the 1080 and then the 4K and 2K come after that. So if you're not sure why it says 4K and you're not seeing it in 4K yet, it's just been uploaded. Alright guys, thanks very much and come along for the ride again. 420 all the way.